I'm here for you. I'm not leaving.
I need to run. So I'm gonna go on a run.
I thought you left.
I almost did, but then I thought you might need.
I don't need anything except space.
Oh, I heard you broke up with your hot doctor lover.
I heard you broke up with yours.
Yeah, we're dumb.
So dumb.
Ruined the best relationship I ever had because of him.
You could apologize.
That's too late for that. Way too late.
Carina.
What do you want?
I'm an idiot.
I love you, Maya.
Do not give me that crap. This was for you. You're fine. So what if it was? Hey, I want my job back. Is that a crime?
No,
but blackmail is a crime. And it's not even about your job. It's about the chaos. You're constantly in the middle of chaos. I don't think you know how to live a normal life. It's constantly up and down and up and down. And it reminds me of my childhood. And it's crazy making.
Do you know how impossible you are these days? And it's the hormones. And I get it. And I am patient. But now I'm the one that's acting crazy. That's really pot kettle, Carina. And now my wife can't have my back because she has suddenly decided that I am unstable. So no, I have to switch therapists because I've been kind of busy with all of that.
But you were the worst, as sick as it sounds. I loved you first. I was a dick, it is what it is. I happen to kick the age-old curse. I tend to laugh whenever I'm sad. I stare at the crash, it actually works. Making amends, the shit never ends. I'm wrong again, wrong again.
Hey, listen to me, none of this is your fault.
Whose fault is it then? Who am I supposed to blame?
Blame me. We have to get some of this off of you. I will take it. Blame me. Give me the part that stings the most. Okay, let me hold on to it for a little while. And when you're feeling a little stronger, you can have it all back. I promise.